nonprofit organization, not the plate.
Bonnie Hufford is a professor at the University of Tennessee. Hufford has been a journalism professor at UT since 1985. Along with her teaching, Hufford works for the American Cancer Society and has received several awards for her work with the organization. Hufford came to know the work of the ACS originally when she was just 27.
I was diagnosed in 1978, 35 years ago, with a form of chronic leukemia.
While battling the disease, she came to rely on the help of ACS.
You know, a lot of those nights after some of those heinous chemo treatments or when I just had lots of questions, that was a place I could reach out to.
When Hufford came to work at UT, she began to return the favor.
I was asked to sponsor the UT Relay for Life in 2003.
In 2009, Hufford would be diagnosed with another form of cancer.
And it's called multiple myeloma.
Despite her illness, Hufford has continued to teach and volunteer with the ACS.
I really believe in what they do.
And determined to continue to teach for years to come. For TVC, I'm Alice Mitchell.
Years to make people in PR buy a new style book, I think.